Yo, what's going on, guys? My name is Jyku. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to complete the challenge, spray cars or trucks in different named locations. Let's go. Alright, so to complete this challenge, we have to go to 6 different name locations and spray paint on a car or truck. Now, turning on party assist will make this a lot easier for you guys, but because I did it solo and wanted to film it for you, I'm going to show you how I did it in just one game, all by myself. To load up into a game, I always suggest Team Rumble. Once we are in a game, bring up your map and locate Junk Junction. This is going to be the very first name location that we drop at. Once you've marked it, jump out of the battle bus and make our way there. Once we are at Junk Junction, find a truck or a car, go up to it, bring up your emote menu and spray paint on the car. Once you've done that, you will notice that you now have done 1 of 6. From this area, we're going to head east. There's a little location in which it has a bunch of vehicle spawns, in which you will find a drift board. Go ahead and grab the drift board, and now this is going to be the way we will rotate around the map. Now from here, we're going to head to the Haunted Hills. To mark it on your map, once you've done that, make our way there. The only car that I could find near Haunted Hills was this little truck just outside of the cemetery. Go up to it, spray paint it, and that is 2 of 6 complete. Bringing up our map once again, we're going to highlight Pleasant Park. This is going to be our 3 of 6 location in which we can spray paint a car. Once you've done that, make our way there. Any of these cars will do, just go up to it, spray paint it, and we're halfway there. Now for our 4th location, it's time to mark Loot Lake. Once again, just repeat the process. Make our way there. Once we are there, there should be a truck or a car nearby. Go up to it, spray paint it, and that is 4 of 6 complete. Now you guys can pretty much go to any name location that you want, but I was working with the zone here, so you have to keep that in mind. And also you have to keep in mind that Tilted Town does not have cars. It's a Wild West theme right now, so it's all carts and all that, so it's no point going there right now. Now the 5th location that I went to was actually Salty Springs, so mark it on your map, make your way there, find a car, and go ahead and spray paint it. And now for our 6th and final named location, we're going to head over to the Mega Mall. There's obviously a bunch of cars over there. It's going to be very easy. Just mark it, make our way there, spray paint any car you see in sight, and there you go, challenge complete. So it's entirely possible to do this challenge by yourself in one match. You just got to be mindful of the zone and have like a drift board to rotate around the map. If this video helped you out, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.